again, two regulation losses in a row for the Panthers. Big hit by Lomberg. He takes out Ensues. That's going to be a tripping penalty. And uh-oh, here comes Dumba and Stenlund. Mikola wants in there. And this thing is not over. Dumba wants somebody. And now Radish gets jumped by Mikola.
Yeah. Lamborghini.
Dumba's not going to let that happen. He's trying to prevent Radish from getting hurt here. This could be a situation where a wrestling move can certainly take a guy out.
Yeah, exactly.
As Mikola's trying to tackle him down.
And ultimately,
Lomberg came across. Looked like he might have stuck his leg out a little bit. He was going to get penalized anyway.
Did Lomberg, who's got some choice words.
And in the background, penalty marred game. And here he comes right here. And actually, just kind of faced about more skated more into him than anything.
Yeah, just ran out of room in the 200 by 85. That just happens sometimes. And
fortunately, again, both players are able to regain their feet and skate away.
Right.
Instances like that could very well often be a knee or maybe an ankle, and not the case here, fortunately.
So we got a yard sale in the Panther end. Sticks and gloves. Strewn, even I think a bucket as well.
Yeah. You do see the bucket that you're alluding to, Stenlund. Yep. Or rather, Mahura will pick that up. So as the officials kind of talk through that last congregation, if you will, here comes the call.
Number 94 has got a minor for kneeing. The other two guys got a misconduct.
And the other two guys. This is just the second time since 2010. A team has won by multiple goals when getting outshot by at least 34 shots. So, again, it's one thing to win a game when getting outshot like that, but it doesn't often happen in a multiple goal final score.
Yeah.